Today is the funeral for Attica. Now all my characters will speak.
Rest in peace.